Hello creative photographers and viewers, here I am Sudipto Sarkar and you are watching Salty Toast. So today I am gonna talk about the most amazing pastel look. Hope it will help you a lot. So let's move to the tutorial part. Here I am gonna open raw image on Photoshop. This is my raw image. I used my Canon 80D and 50 prime. So I'll decrease the exposure and I'll decrease also contrast. Make sure you subscribe Salty Toast for more amazing videos and press the bell icon. Yeah, it like that. Yes, after that highlights also decreased and yeah, shadow will be increased. Yes, shadow will be increased and after that white will be similar like this. Yeah, zero, and the black will be decreased. Yes, and after that clarity increase, 15, 13, yeah, it's okay. And details and hue, here I'm gonna decrease yellow, also green channel also I'll decrease, and after that blue, blue also decrease, and saturation, this red part will increase, and orange, yes, orange decrease, yellow also decrease, and yeah, like that. Yeah, then green also totally decrease, and blue will increase, sorry, aqueous, and blue also. Blue will decrease, and luminance part I'll decrease red and orange, because orange face color tone, that's why I increase it, and yellow, greens, blue all are decrease. And the most amazing part, split toning, in highlights saturation I'll put 3 and the hue I'll put 189, and shadows I'll put saturation 8 and hue will be like 2056, and then effects just increase the gain and the post cropping vintaging. Yeah, that's okay. And the most powerful thing in pastel look, so keep watching. This is red primary, I'll increase it, and the saturation decrease, and the green primary I'll decrease it, yes, I'll decrease, and blue primary, it also you can call a teal and orange look, but it mostly says by a pastel look. And now curve toning, I'll increase some smoky tone like by using curve toning. Yes, that's it, that's okay. This is my edited photos, you can see, and these are my after before. See, these are amazing. You can use it any photos. And thank you guys, and I'll remove this because I was using a softbox, that's why I will clone it. Yes, just brush. Yes, that's it. So guys, thank you so much. Thanks a lot. Make sure you subscribe Salty Toast for more amazing videos.